Finalmente siamo arrivati in Cina.
This means we are finally in China. They have been traveling for quite a long time, and we're really tired, but so exaggerated to finally arrive in China because we were excited.
Sì, finalmente!
Marco Polo sat on a Venetian dressing with his father and his uncle, and Trish has to Anya turn it at the dragon step over the climbers all along the Silk Road to China, and they were often find the Kublai Khan the Mongolian Empire.
Father, would you like me? I mean, everyone likes me. Anyway, I need to go. Keep looking. Where is he? I'm pretty sure Father went out the way.
I want to learn as much as possible about your culture. I have already learned many things about my religion, Christianity.
The Emperor Marco Polo still bowed.
Yes. Great, so. But for now,
just chill.
What? Grazie!
Great son.
Yeah.